come Smitty for race number 11. And they're off. The five charges to the front, followed by the 1, 2, 8, 6, 7, and 3. Into the far turn they go now is the 2, Creamy Dolly Pop, out in front, followed by the 8, Coach Tycoon. Racing through the home stretch now, the 2 has an insurmountable lead. And in race number 11, the 2, Creamy Dolly Pop, has the win.